Hey, you rolling?
Social media stories are a great way for businesses to engage with their audience. But for those that don't know, Kayla, would you explain what a story is?
Sure. So the stories format started with Snapchat a few years ago, but Facebook and Instagram have really taken it over and kind of run with the idea. Stories are videos or photos that combine to tell the story of your business. Now, they only last for 24 hours, so post to your wall on, let's say, Facebook or Instagram is there forever. Stories are temporary.
So what are the best ways for businesses to utilize that format?
There are tons of ways, but I think the most important thing to keep in mind is to have fun with it. So you could do a product demo, an employee takeover, or behind the scenes of a day in the life of your business.
You know, my favorite thing is the stickers.
Yeah?
Yeah, the Kermit with a yeah! I love that.
They are a really fun way to engage with your audience. Instagram has lots of options for this too, including polls, geotags. You can mention other brands. And those are all really great ways to bring your brand to life.
Do you think that story posts appeal to a certain demo?
I think that stories appeal more to like a Gen Z or millennial audience, but as you continue to put stories out there and your audiences get used to seeing them, they're gonna appeal to everybody.
All right, thanks a lot, Kayla. Great info today. We'll see you next time.